And now we'll do the, there are some special sums like that. X plus 1 by x equal to 7, find the value of x square plus 1 by x square. So in that sum, first we'll write the given part, x plus 1 by x equal to 7. Now square is there. So to get the square, we have to square both sides. So x plus 1 by x whole square equal to 7 square. So it will be x square plus 2 into x into 1 by x, ab twice ab plus b square equal to what? 49. X cancel. So it will be what? X square plus 2 plus 1 by x square equal to 49. So it will be x square plus 1 by x square equal to what? 49 minus 2. It will be 47. Is it? So these are the sums. Now sometimes it may be cube also. So when a cube is there, then how to do?